All right, so this is the second time I will have been trying to record the first level of this game. This game is one of my favorite games. I realized I wasn't recording the game sounds at all, like, at all. It isn't blind anyway, and I kind of remember the game when I played it through the first time, so it's not like much is going to be different. So, Serious Sam, second edition, it's an awesome game. One of the best co-op games out there, like, co-op, and it's also you suggested to play it co-op. Even when you're playing single player. But yeah, let's go past all the demo stuff. And I just clicked to go. Okay, you have to press escape. You can't click. Also, options are a little bit confusing. There's tons of options. It's just like, okay, not only even here, but you can have this, and then you have that, and it's just oh my god, and Ermagerd, and all that stuff like that. So I have set the audio options 40 and 20. That should be good enough. Hopefully you hear something. But I will check that. I'm glad I didn't. I only played the first level and then checked the sound, and I was like, oh yeah, I wasn't recording sound at all. And I think one of the major problems that I was having previously with the sound being too loud, and yes, I'm talking rather rapidly, I just drink a big old cup of coffee. One of the problems I was having with sound previously is I was in Skype, and Skype would automatically adjust the settings, so I would lower game volume, and then it would be, oh, the game volume, or the system sounds are lower. Windows audio, so it would turn it back up for me. Like, oh goody, thanks. Or the microphone would be at 100%, and then it would say, oh, the microphone is much too loud. I'll set it down to 23%. So I just uncheckmarked that from Skype. So Skype, you are the bane of my existence sometimes. Anyway, so instead of doing single player, I would suggest play through the game through network. Start server. Where does it show it? Extra enemies? Sure. Time limit. I've never seen that one. But yeah, I would suggest doing weapons and ammo. I'm not sure about the ammo. Last time I did it without ammo. Do infinite respawns. That's good. I actually would suggest that if you're playing multiplayer, put friendly fire on. It's just that added layer of fun. So not only can you change the difficulty, but you can also change the enemy strength by a percentage. As it says, make enemies tougher by a given percentage. So you can make the game last a really, really long time, but I wouldn't suggest it, because if it takes, like, all of your ammunition to kill a single, like, low-level mob, and then you have to, like, die and get your ammunition back or whatever, it's just like, So put it at a difficulty where you can get through the levels at a decent enough pace, but not, like, ridiculous. Respawn in place. I think there was a period of time where you could get trapped behind a trap that was supposed to kill you, but I think they fixed that, so I think it's a-okay now, so I don't think you have to worry about that. I would not suggest infinite ammo, because then you just kind of use your favorite weapon and you're not forced to continue on other stuff. I'm kind of worried about the ammo stays thing, because if it's just like, I'm not sure how that would work, it may just like fill up your ammo all the way, because you just keep on collecting it, but maybe not. Maybe it's for, like, having many players, and so each player can pick it up once. That would be pretty cool, but I'm not sure how it works. So, it's been a while. Difficulty, definitely hard. Not serious. I think serious has it so that they respawn. I'm not sure. I could be totally wrong on that. And, so I did play all of this, but I'll play it again. I've played it in the past, so it's not like I have to go in. But let's start her up. Now, there's one secret that I tried to get working, but I could not remember how. All right. But I knew the controls this time. Last time, I forgot the controls. So, on a lot of stuff. It's kind of... This is before controls really kind of got custom. Like, there is no left or right. It's got strafe for both Q, A, and A for left. And E and D for right. Okay, and spacebar too. So you have to jump and swim up to go up faster. But yeah, you actually have quite a bit of breath. You can see my breath meter there. You don't start taking damage until that gets to zero, but I'm already basically out of there. This is, I guess, the ship that I went on. I forget how the whole storyline works and whatnot. And here's some of the secrets. Get this secret, get that secret. There's... I don't remember what you do with this, but this is the one... Whoa, rumble, rumble. There is something you can do. Do you have to... I don't remember this secret. there's something you can do with that. There really is. I just don't remember what. Alright, so basically the first level is kind of the demo level, like actually only like the first half or first third of the first level was like a demo. Look, Ma, I'm a lumberjack. Oh, yeah. Okay, well, okay. I should, even before I get even very far, I should, because I might be wasting my breath all over again, make sure that all the sounds are working and they're at the right volume. So I shall be right back. And I F9 is quick load. Don't press F9. So I switched it to F11, so I'll be right back. And that is why I check. I think I can leave those 5 minutes in, because it's only 5 minutes. I don't really hear the music very well. But hopefully you hear this and hear the waterfall and the jump. Oh, you missed the whole thing. Look, Ma, I'm a lumberjack. That's the only quote that you missed. But let me check this now. I'll be right back. Can the sound please start working? Like, for real. Wait, I forget. Can't you chop down trees? Ooh, frames. I think you can. No, I don't think you can. I thought there was something like that. Nope, he's not working, but it's a good test for the sound. See you. Let's try it this time. It would be wonderful if I could start recording the sound. Oh, happy day, it finally works now. I think you can chop these down, because it gives the little particulates. Or particulates. I always call it particulates, that's particulates. Nope. I thought for sure there was a way to do this. You could, like, cut through wood or something. It's totally not. Anyway, at least the sound is working now, and let's go through the level. Let's actually do this now. So this game has... Oh, I can't zoom in with this. It's fine. This game has ALT files for its music. Instead of MP3s, at least. And I think it's one of the first examples of ALT files. World of Goo used ALT files really effectively. But this game did too. It's good. It's more algorithmic than MP3s. It allows you to splice different pieces together. It's super efficient in its storage capacity. And it's a good way to, like, set a mood dynamically instead of having to...
My old
with these guys, you jump... if you jump at the right time, that is. You jump over there. Shenanigans. So yeah, this first little area is mainly just to show you what you're getting yourself into. Yeah, catch my shot. And kablamo! Oh, hello. You came in the door. These guys are pretty freaking easy. They just do some damage if you're not paying attention. Pretty easy to avoid. Oh, ah! My timing and my jumps. They are the suck. Whoa! Hey, hey! These guys, you don't want to get like close. I've said all this before, but you only see it the first time. Ooh, I'm blowing up all their plants. Can I blow up myself? Yeah, I can. Well, that's not kosher. Can you all just blow up and leave me alone? But yeah. Well, I'm not sure about the ammo situation again. I should have gone over some ammo, then I would have been able to see. Alright, these guys are annoying. At least they kind of come right towards me. No, this one's not. But yeah. Oh, they're hitting the hill. You gonna die now. Oh, I knew it was coming! But I thought I had a little bit more time before I had to dodge. I was wrong. Okay, you just died. I thought it might have been a secret, but no. Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, you. Wait, is this the weapon that does his little secret? Hey, quit spitting around. Stop it! Jesus. Oop, missed. Yep, it's hard to hit them with that. Nope. No secret there. I thought there was for sure, like, barbecue chicken or something like that, but... Can you leave me alone, you lily livers? God, there's a lot of them. Oop, yes. Ow, oop, I'm about to die. Can you seriously? Get off my butt. Yeah. Shooey. Alright. So that helped with that. Let me see. Let's see if this ammo, like, what does it do? Does it just fill up my inventory all the way, or what? Or does it take a while and then come back, or... I don't know. It might come back. Oh, I was going to go grab that armor, and I just wandered over it. Okay, so I think the whole thing about ammo stays means that you're not competing for ammo. You can, like, move. Wait, no, that's wrong. What do they say when they're doing bullfighting? Oh, that was bad. Ooh, yeah! Ooh. Okay, that guy's gonna be annoying. Ah, miss. Oh, Jesus. Ow. No. Yes, you can shoot their shots. Okay, how am I gonna deal with this? Eight? Nope. Nine, ten, seven. What is the button for that? Oh, it hit. That's annoying. I need more long-range weapons. This guy's gonna be annoying. Yeah, I see you over there. I'd like to kill this guy first, if you don't mind. Can you just, like, go underneath me, please?
The doorman should wear a suit.
Yeah, wear a suit, gosh darn it. Oh, I'm dead. I'm just dead. I'm so dead. I'm just like, too many people! Too many! Oh, easy. You get your ammo quick. I did not get my ammo back that time. Ow! Jesus! Do you mind?
I'm gonna die here.
Ah! Ah! I'm pinned. Pinned like a rat. Why am I not getting my ammo back? That's strange. Maybe it's because I cannot kill these with this. This is not gonna work. No, there's no way to do this. I mean, oh, I got some ammo. Maybe it's like whatever your maximum was? I'm not sure. I'll have to figure it out. Because it would suck if they kept doing that. Because, yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die a bit. Alright, I don't remember if there's any secrets on the sides. I did not check last time. I just kind of ignored it and moved on. But I think there is a secret over here somewhere. I don't think there's one on this side. I think I went on the wrong side. No, there's a secret somewhere. I know there is. But this is probably a complete dead end. Hopefully I'm not wasting your guys' time. I probably should have gone the other direction. That's quite a ways that I can go. No, Nope, this was a total waste of time. Sorry, guys. Alright, let's head back. I'm gonna pause recording for a bit. This is boring.
Is there a secret on this side?
Maybe.
Maybe.
That looks like... That looks better. Oh, there's... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. I should probably have this weapon out, even though I've only got 6 shotgun shells for it. Oh, yeah. There's something special about this place. This is like the little train thing or something.
I hate crates!
Bus. Okay, this is probably gonna spawn a bunch of guys. Or maybe I'm supposed to shoot them. Secret ammo has been collected. Great, I don't care. 5 hole. They're all explosive, I think, so. Nope. Alright, but now they spawn. Right? Oh my goodness, my aim was not the best right there. But I like that this game really does, like, actually require you to have pretty decent accuracy to survive. Wait, why am I only shooting with one? Yeah. Can't slide up that hill. I was just thinking, could get through all these foliage. Oh, there we go. Let's try this. These are like the programmers of the game or something like that. Where are you going? But yeah, there's all sorts of secrets in this game that they put in. It's quite hilarious. Oh yeah! Oh god! Whoa! Gives you lots of ammunition for the show that's about to start. It's so silly! I love this! Still wish I knew about the red phone booth one, but I actually missed this one on the last one. Clap, 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 clap. Ahmed? Okay, this is boring.
I'm sure it won't take more than 4 to 5 hours.
Ouch! Yeah, punch him. Oh, yeah! Anyway, moving on. Silliness. This game's just silliness. Alright. I only have 2 shotgun shells. This is one of those games that I think double jump would be awesome for, but what you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Go and pick up everything other than the item that it obviously wants you to pick up, and then pick up that weapon. Okay, because I got halfway with a bunch of those things, maybe that means that... Yeah, no. You died. That was a terrible shot. For some reason it worked. You did. Oh.
Wow.
Oh my god, really? I should just, like, retire. I see you.
I see y'all. See y'all butt. Oh, nice shot!
What? Hello?
Do miss! And... gotcha!
Okay, I'm gonna try this. Oh, that was terrible! Where? Alright. So this is a... instead of it being a... What? What? Oh, hello. You're not supposed to be alive. Ow! Jeez, he jumped fast. Okay. This is a... yeah, I should probably have this weapon on. This is a...
serious speed!
Rockets are actually, they're decent long range, but they're not all that useful. Ooh, I just tried to
escape you.
But yeah, there's a lot. This was a very innovative game. Okay, I want to run around faster, because this is taking too long to get from place to place. I would pick this up. This is like the cookies in, I just walked right through that. That's weird. I thought it. Maybe I didn't. Maybe I was off.
But I don't think I was off. We'll pick this one. That's some serious speed.
Oh, come on. Am I really missing it? I don't think I'm missing it.
Alright. I think that's good.
There's no secrets on the sides. Oh, there's this thing right here. 3, 4, 5, and... oh, 9.
Now you're all fired.
Loves it.
Loves it.
Okay, here's the thing. I'm actually gonna keep... oh, hello. You're a little faster than I thought. No! I'm gonna keep my fuel for a point where it's very helpful. Oh, really? Okay, you know what? Okay. Did I get everything? No, I did not get everything. Sweet. Yeah, this is totally safe. This'll work. Oop. Once already. Oh! Ow! Nice one! Supposed to dodge it. What? What? Oh yeah, this place. What? Behind me? How about no? Ow! Ow. Did he just spawn? He probably just spawned. This is... okay, if I die here, I will be embarrassed. This is pretty easy. I don't have much health, so I might just mess up enough. These guys are really easy. Man, my accuracy is on top of things right now. Oh, not on that one. The animal? Sweet. I don't really like using this stuff up, but... What the heck?! Did I totally missed? You die. Wait, am I not running? Yeah. Hello. And... Good! Oh, you can get crushed by the door. The door will kill you. You punk! Sheesh! Oh, this is one of the best quotes in the game.
Hey, didn't I kick your ass two rooms back?
Oh, yeah. I love it. I'm about to die. Let's try this for now. I don't remember. Oh, yeah. I don't think there's anything in this room. Is that gonna kill me? Do not kill me. Okay, You! Die! Whoa! What the heck? Was that guy? Alright. Let me get my health back. This is also a secret. Mental's room has been found, so you have to spell out mental. I had to think about it the first time. I'm like, oh, what does that spell again? I forgot. And then the T to the A is the hard part. Ugh, got it. And then this thing opens. And if you mess up, you get to deal with that. But it doesn't matter at this point. You just bounce your way back. And then this loveliness. And you can't just rush through this place. Because if you do, you're toast. Because it's all... It's not random. It's kind of designed to, like, force you to go through slowly. I'm not sure if it's a one-hit kill. But it probably is. I think I should have this on. Okay, pretty soon here. I mean, I played this level just a second ago, so... So I know what I'm doing this time. I mean, I sort of did anyway, but... Yeah. You and Wood Army. And here... Here's what you do with this one. This way. He's still alive. Jesus. Well, I'm doing good on health. For now. Okay, here's the part... Which is why I saved my flamethrower. You get the double barrel.
Double
shotgun.
Your gun, double your fun.
Oh, yeah. But you waste a good amount of the invulnerability waiting for them to show up. So this is why I kept that, because there's just a lot. So right now I'm invulnerable, but it does not last long enough. Yeah, that works so much better doing it that way. That's the hardest room in the first one. Whoop. I forgot about him. Hardest room in the first level to survive on the hardest difficulty, perfect run. Which I have gone mostly through and tried to get. I got to like the third to the last level, perfect run, and then on the hardest difficulty. And I was just like, I got tired. And then, not hardest as in also the percentage increase. But, I just kinda got tired and moved on. Alright. So this place is actually fairly obvious. And yes, right click is the use button in this game. So you go up to here and you right click. Now I think there's a trick. The one that has the thing in it spawns monsters, I think. You can actually go through two of them, but risk it. But I will go to that one. I'm pretty sure this spawned something. No? I'm totally incorrect. Alright. Long hallway, sniper rifle. I'm almost out of shells, but... wrong one.
Cat. Dang it, man.
If I had time, I would have switched to this one. It would have been better.